JLC is ready for the Grammys, aren't you? This Friday morning, he's spinning some Post Malone, who, by the way, has three Grammy nominations he's up for this weekend. And the song you're hearing right now, that's Circles, that's nominated for Record of the Year and Song of the Year as well. I imagine the Mustangs of Grapevine High are all rooting for Posty this weekend. Thank you, DJ LC.
5:30 on the dot. Happy Friday. Thanks for waking up with us. Look who is in the house. Well, he's in his house. He's kind of in ours. DJ LC back with us this morning. Tashara, Kyle, and I here at Victory Park. We listen to DJ LC play Rain on Me by Lady Gaga. Get ready to lose an hour of sleep this weekend. It's daylight saving time. And this morning, we want to know, which do you prefer? I have a feeling, yeah. Well, wow, split right now, but falling back or springing forward. I like it when it gets dark earlier because I wake up so early, but to each their own. DJLC, he's wide awake on this Friday. Good morning. Make sure you weigh in WFA.com/vote now. You're up with Daybreak.
I'm a savage. Classy, bougie, ratchet. Sassy, moody, nasty.
DJ LC, his future so bright he's got to wear shades, even at 5:44 in the morning. Talking Grammy nominees, Megan Thee Stallion getting you going on this Friday morning.
As we head to break, DJ LC spinning the hottest hits of the year. It's Grammys weekend, so we're asking you what your top 2020 song was. Use the hashtag IAmUp. Yes, wide awake this morning with DJ LC from his home. Okay, 5:51, let's check out this tweet. We've already had a few responses. Mr. Objective says, one of my fave songs of 2020. Oh, Dua Lipa, sorry, I could not see it. Levitating, yes, yes, I like that one. Thank you so much, Mr. Objective. Okay, so this morning we've been listening to DJ LC spin the beats for us for the Grammys this weekend. He's playing songs that might win an award or two, like this one, Un Día by Bad Bunny, Dua Lipa, and J Balvin. So we want to hear from you. What was your go-to song of 2020? Use the hashtag IAmUp. Okay, here's this one. Gotta get my glasses off of this, guys. I think it's this Carla Marshall. Boy, my favorite song of 2020 was Don't Rush. It got me and my son to his high school graduation. A lot had to slow down in 2020. This is true. Thank you, Carla.
Hey, y'all know that's the Queen Bee waking us up this morning. Hey, DJ LC bringing it in. Black Parade, you already know what's up. I love me some Beyonce straight out of Houston. Good Friday morning to you.
DJ LC spinning some Grammy-nominated tunes as we get ready for Sunday's big shows. It's Chloe and Halle. A song off of their Ungodly Hour album, nominated for Best Progressive R&B Album. So fingers crossed for them this weekend.
Larry was hustling over there.
You saw him.
His arms on everything. Hey, good morning. Thanks for waking up with us. I'm Kara Sewell here with Tashara Parker and Kyle Roberts at Victory. And Marcus took working from home this morning. You hear that? DJ LC dropping the beats from his crib. And it's not only Friday, the weekend of the Grammys. So we have been playing Grammy music or Grammy nominated music all morning long. Good morning, Saginaw and all of North Texas. DJ LC getting us ready for the Grammys this weekend. This is Leave the Door Open by Bruno Mars. Not nominated for an award, but Bruno Mars was just added as a performer at the show. Now you remember this week he asked, like, please let me on. And get ready to lose an hour of sleep this weekend. It's daylight saving time. This morning we want to know, which do you prefer? Falling back, springing forward, vote in our poll right now. We're sort of split, with the majority of people, nearly 60%, say springing forward. I'm not surprised by that. But keep voting, and you can also go onto our app right now. You're up with Daybreak. And DJ LC getting it ready for us. Dynamite by BTS is up for Best Group Performance. Hey, DJ LC, have a good weekend. Getting us energized this morning.